This is the ePill Multi-Alarm TimeCap. We will show you how to set the time today. To set the time, first take off the cap from the bottle. We will set the time to 2:30 p.m. Tap the mode button so the time begins to flash. Then use the up and down arrows to change the time. We will press the up button to get to 2:30. You can then tap the mode button again, and you can now change the day of the week. We will set it to Saturday. You can then tap the mode button, and your time is now set.